Today, we're going on a journey into the fascinating world of the respiratory system. Let's talk about how we breathe. When we breathe in, we use our nose and mouth to let air into our bodies. Our lungs are like fluffy pink sponges inside our chest that help us breathe and get all the oxygen we need. But wait, there's a cool muscle that sits below our lungs and heart that also helps us to breathe. It's called the diaphragm. The diaphragm is like our body's own breathing superhero. It moves up and down, helping us to take in fresh air and blow out used air. Now, let's follow the air. It travels from our mouth, down a windpipe, and into two tubes called bronchi. The bronchi divide into smaller tubes called bronchioles, just like branches on a tree. The bronchioles carry air all around our lungs. Here's where the magic happens. At the end of those tiny bronchioles are little air sacs called alveoli. Alveoli are like tiny balloons where oxygen from the air in our lungs goes into our blood, and carbon dioxide from our blood goes into our lungs to be breathed out. This process is called gas exchange and is essential to life. Every time we breathe in, our bodies get the oxygen they need to work and play. And every time we breathe out, we get rid of carbon dioxide, which is a waste gas. So, you can see, breathing is not just about filling our lungs with air. Did you know, on an average day, we take about 20,000 breaths? That's a lot of air. See you next time. Goodbye.